ladies and gentlemen,
Nick Diaz, Anderson Silva, and here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Wham! The right and the left behind it.
Nice leg kick, very nice.
Strong right by Diaz. Great job blocking that punch.
Nicely done.
That's a hard hook.
Turning into an all-out slugfest.
Nice leg kick there, Joe.
He connects with the straight.
Oh!
He clipped him with that one.
Another one by Nick. Nick Diaz is fighting very aggressively. He's come out swinging early.
He's very aggressive with the striking tonight.
Good leg kick by Nick.
Oh, big shots.
He connects with the right.
Good right-left combination.
Big shots.
Nice job getting back up. Oh, he takes him with that hook to the head. Silva with a good right kick to the midsection.
Landing some shots.
Misses with the kick.
Nice kick, Joe. Good hook there.
Just over three now.
Nick with a solid uppercut. Good job blocking the punch.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Oh, that rocked him!
Oh, it's over. My, just like that!
Nick Diaz wins by knockout.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
And now it's time for our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Check it out here. Boom! And he's out.